This is gold bottle tops, a few purple ones and a few silver ones, all melted together and pinned with screws. I'm just trying to take a lot of the surface off. Seems to be coming through quite nice. I think it's got a nice finish to it. We hope. Red, I thought I was bleeding for a minute.
I've also tried to make them taper back a bit. We wanted them tapered back, didn't you?
Yeah, I don't know whether or not that works, so for an actual. In practicality, though, I just don't know quite so. This needs a wash up, a bit tartan up, and it's done. My favourite cheese now has a food knife. 0 pence made the knife, me and Mike made the handle. I just saw my own eyes over a freaking psychopath.